So today, I was thinking about like, imagine that being alive was like a game, right? And you got to put points in skills. What would be the skills that I'd, when I was, a fetus, what did I put on my skills? And I'm like, I think one of them, is probably height. I got pretty decent height. Another is math, because I'm real good at counting, bro. Real good at counting. And then another's maybe a bit of hand-eye coordination. I think there's kind of like, that's pretty much me. It's just tall, coordinated, and good at math. I'm like, that's pretty representative. But then I kind of got thinking, what if instead of those, would I have chosen anything else? So I think one thing I would have gone for, because I'm very jealous of people who have this, is like explosiveness. Because I'm very, I'm moving silence like a G in lasagna. But could be more explosive. It'd be good to be more explosive. That would I would enjoy. And then also the ability to read. I wish I'd just put like even one skill point in that. That'd have been helpful. But yeah, so then basically I'm wondering what, my select two viewers, I know who you are. I'm curious what you guys would have put as your, what you think your three skills are that you chose when you were born. And what would you swap out? The memeier the answer, the better. And Chris, you can't just put like nice skills, homie. Otherwise, I don't know. Otherwise, I'll try and do something. Whatever. Anyway, please answer my question. I'm genuinely curious. Adios.